celebrate this very special man.
What is that, a condom?
I like you. Oh my gosh. I like you. Please lay the smack down on the clown.
She's the best in the business, Rock.
I'm begging for a rock bottom.
The biggest jabroni I've ever seen.
Rock, this is your life.
Tonight may be his life if he wins the WWF title.
Well, The Rock says this, before you come in here and start putting little stickers on The Rock's shirt and put little streamers all over The Rock, The Rock just wants to know, what is your name? It doesn't matter what your name is!
No, that's the truth!
Now you hold it right there. It certainly does matter what her name is, and I'll tell you why. Because I tried real hard and I went through a lot of expense and time and effort to make this night real special for you. And one by one, you're gonna insult my guests, make this night a bad night for me. Sometimes I think you're a very ungrateful little man, Rock.
Uh-oh.
But more importantly, I'll tell you why it matters. Because this young lady is gonna lead Greensboro, North Carolina in a birthday sing-along for The Rock.
Is it The Rock's birthday,
Happy
or am I missing?
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday to you.
What a voice.
Happy birthday.
What is this?
Dear Rock.
Another jabroni.
Happy birthday.
And that singing.
To
last
you.
Time I heard something sound like that, was my cat getting neutered. Look at the cake.
I don't like the looks of that cake either.
Naturally, The Rock is appreciative to all of his fans, but to you, The Rock's birthday is May 2nd, you stupid son of a bitch.
It screwed up again.
5-6 months, you know.
I know that, Rock. It's just that for some reason, every day I get to spend a little time with you feels like somebody's birthday.
He means it too, does Mick Foley.